we've surveyed 100 people. We got the top 8 answers on the board. Give me an expression or phrase South Africans use when they are shocked. To me.
Yo.
How am I?
How am I?
How am I?
How am I? Pass or play?
We'll play, Uncle.
Play.
Steve.
Let's go.
Yeah.
So, Tumi, what do you do?
I am a chartered accountant.
Chartered accountant. Woo! Yeah. I love it when the audience reacts. Woo! I have no idea what that is. I don't know what the chartered part. I know what accountant is, but what is chartered?
It's like the CPA in the USA.
Oh, okay, yeah. CPA. Oh, okay, I got you. Okay, Tumi, introduce everybody.
Steve, I'm Tumi, the bookworm of the family. And then I have my grandmother's grandchildren. This is the first of my grandmother's grandchildren, Tando, and he is just an all-rounder enthusiast, everything, just loves life. Mm-hmm. I have the fourth of my grandmother's grandchildren, which is Kanye, and she loves to travel. And then I have Loazi, who is the third of my grandmother's grandchildren. And he is our chef.
He the chef?
He's a chef.
Well, how you look like you want to whoop somebody's ass?
With a nice though. With a nice
There's always some little skinny ass dude. Sit your, get your.
And then, last but not least, I have my grandmother's son-in-law. It's Andile, affectionately known as Uncle Andy.
Ball head power, baby. Ain't nothing like it. They love it. They don't know it, but they love it. All right, so let's go. Tando.
How are you?
Good, how are you? What do you do, man?
I work in a pharmacy. I sell drugs.
My man. I'd be excited to meet you, but I've never done drugs before, Tandy.
Don't worry.
Kind of stayed away from it.
I got you.
All right, let's go. Give me an expression or phrase South Africans use when they're shocked.
Hybo.
Hybo, hybo.
Yeah, yeah.
Hybo, what? Hybo.
Yeah?
Connie.
Yes.
Got it, nailed it. What do you do?
I'm a marketing student, Uncle Steve.
Student?
Yes.
At a university?
Yes.
Which one?
Cape Peninsula University of Technology.
Oh, okay. All right, let's go. Give me an expression or phrase South Africans use when they're shocked.
Ah.
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 Ah. Ah.
It's okay. It's okay.
Is it Lazi?
Loazi.
Loazi, I like that. So you the chef?
Yes, sir.
You know, I have a rule at my house that I don't eat food that skinny people cook.
Never trust a skinny chef.
No, I like my chefs to be fat.
But then that means the person won't be able to get the job done quicker. Uncle Steve, I'm just saying.
No, that's good. Look, man, he's skinny. You gotta have like points as to why you should be the chef. What type of cooking are you specializing in?
I'm an all-rounder chef, but my specialty is pastry and desserts.
Pastry and desserts, oh, okay, cool. Yeah. That's good.
Very good.
What's your favorite dessert to make?
It has to be a creme brulee.
Creme brulee?
Yes.
Oh, you make a good one?
Fantastic.
Are you working in a restaurant now, or are you?
Currently, I am doing consultation for a coffee shop where I'm doing their menus, and then I have my own thing going on the side.
Okay, yeah. Keep hustling. There you go, that's good. Yeah. Wazi, all right, let's go, man. Give me an expression or phrase South Africans use when they're shocked.
Ish. Yes.
Ish. Yeah, just like that, just like that.
That's right, that's right.
Yeah, well, I've heard that a lot of times. Uncle, how you doing, man?
I'm good, Uncle Steve. How are you?
Good, good, good. What do you do?
Okay, by profession, I'm a retail trade development specialist, and I also run my online retail store.
Oh, yeah? What do you sell?
Appliances, furniture, and decor items.
All right, I'm gonna give you a chance to blow your business up. Right into that camera, you got a 10-second commercial for your online business. Go.
For your retail, for your appliances, home furniture, and decor, don't be afraid, please call us. Visit the Appliance and Home Company. Find us on Facebook, Instagram, at Appliance and Home, where you find living life in beautiful style.
Let me ask you a question, Uncle.
Yes, sir.
Do you have a spokesperson for your company?
No.
You need to hire one, because this ain't what you do, Uncle. You can't, when you get your money up and you got to do commercials, get Toomey to do the commercials. Toomey, she's shy, but Toomey looks a little more extroverted. Get Toomey to do your commercials for you, because you can't be public speaking. This was you doing the commercial. Hi. We are with some furniture and some appliances. Huh? You want? Go get it. We have a store somewhere for you. Thank you for shopping. Bye. Yeah.
I'm a sales guy.
I understand. Well, good luck with the business, man. Give me the expression or phrase South Africans use when they're shocked.
Isa.
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 Oh. All right, Toomey, we got two strikes now. We got to be careful. Njokweni family can steal. Give me an expression or phrase South Africans use when they're shocked.
Wow.
Yep.
Wow.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh. All right, family, here's your chance. Give me an expression or phrase South Africans use when they're shocked.
Steve, we will go for yes, sis.
Yes, sis. Yes, sis.
Good answer. Good answer.
Number 8. 7.
Batoon.
5.
Oh my.
She said, who says that?
Who says that though?
A lot of people. 4.
How?
How, guys?
Oh my. Number 3.